we're backing for. I'm in love. I'm in love with the shape of.
Been out like for almost a month. People are and tourists are starting to go here. This is so long. It's like a 2-hour drive from Manila. If you live in here, it's many people are going coming. It all started in April 1.
Closer.
If you're not really for hiking, you should not do this because you really have to follow the tracks, guys. So right now, guys, I can actually transform this into GoPro because this camera I'm using right now is not actually waterproof. So I'm still gonna bring you guys to the island so you guys can have fun and you know what's gonna go on. So right now we're going to the ruling house. I don't know.
Ayan, tayong lahat, kasama-sama tayo.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna change into my swimming attire, just like what I've said in my previous vlog. If you don't know that, check it in the description. So yeah, let's go change.
We had a lot of fun, guys. The Inflatable Island. One word, fun. That's all you can find here. Tired from that bouncing, so finally it's lunch. Sadly, guys, we only got the 2 hours, so we just got lunch. But at least, versus taking the whole day and not eating lunch.
Wait, Tito Dog, sino can reply?
Really appreciate that Inflatable Island. Thank you. And also thank you for my cousin for making my bucket list checked for now. Anyways, guys, we're going back. I don't know where. My cousin's friend is still vlogging. And that's my opponent right there. But still subscribe, okay? Anyways, guys, let's go.